Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Before we welcome the players onto court, we would like to thank all those who have contributed so much during this unprecedented period in all our lives. Today, they include leaders who have developed the anti-COVID vaccines, NHS